Hey guys, what's up? This is Alpha DTO. In today's video, we're going to be looking at the new adventure map. This is crazy. The song of an adventure map is Link's Awakening, the DLC 2. It just came out this morning. I was waiting for it, and finally it came out. I was really surprised. I saw that there's a new illustration, there's a new adventure map, a new free fairy, and more. So we're just going to do probably two or one adventure scores. So we're doing the first ever one. Let's get started. Stop the enemy merger. Level 1. Okay, let's see who we're going to use. I'm just going to use Link. And I'll see. No, I don't think of it. Let's use Mario. Okay, so Mario's is actually the new threat I got. So we're using Sora. Let's get started. This is a new battle scenario. Okay, let's play this Mario now. What do you think about the same DLC? That the level is now 150, the maximum level is 150. Okay, and we're done with the first map score. 4 Giant Snow, 4 Dynamo, Mega Shadows. Let's get rid of this. Get rid of this. Find fairy fronts in the middle. Find 3 companion fairies. Okay, that's good. Defeat the shuffling forces. Okay, so we're going to bazaar real quick to update Marlin. I'm sorry, Marlin. Badge market. Okay, and now we're ready. Let's level up real quick. Maybe level 40. And we're ready. And the beginning of the Revenge maps is quite easy, but when you come to get to the end of the Revenge map, becomes more difficult over time. Alright, so maybe after this, then, this will probably be the last map square. I'm going to do more updates based on more map squares within Chrono Island map. the doorhouse, we have completed the gameplay of this next floor. I don't think I'll have enough time to probably finish 3. And we just opened some real map scores. Try because of this video and for the next map scores, all you guys keep to do with my channel, RaffleDT here. And peace out guys. Before we go, I just want to mention, what do you guys think about this map, this adventure map of Kahuna Island of Link's Awakening? Do you think it's good or bad? Let me know in the comments section down below. Also subscribe to my channel to keep up to date. And like this video if you have Satisfactory. Thank you for watching and peace.